we get to weather, the Jefferson County Sheriff's Office is reporting that Interstate 15, both north and southbound lanes just south of Jefferson City, is closed. A culvert has washed out from underneath the interstate, and the Montana Department of Transportation is on scene assessing the situation, but the Sheriff's Department is asking people not to travel in that area. Now, we do have a photo of this situation from Interstate 15 on our website. If you want to head to ktvh.com, you can find it. Curtis, another impact from all of this weather, the rain, the flooding, and it's making things terrible.
Yeah, another casualty, let's just say, of the flooding here. Fortunately, though, the storm that has been hitting the state here over the last couple of days, not as bad as last week. Let's